All right, she's back. Starting things off real quick on stream, just jumping straight into the demo. I didn't realize this demo came out this week. I'm actually like really looking forward to playing this game. I'm hoping to get this out when it comes out. But this is the Princess Peach Showtime demo. And we are actually stuck in this intro too. So.
Come on.
Should I try to do the voice? Hold on. Let me just make sure. Okay.
We're finally here, Peach!
Whoa, okay. Are those, like, individual Wigglers or something?
I'll go grab some tickets! It shouldn't take long! In the meantime, you can check out the lobby!
I'm starting to do a whole nother voice.
I'll let you know once I got tickets!
Nope. Welcome to Sparkle Theater. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. Whoops. I was just looking for one that was already open. Or I just needed to talk to everybody?
Here's your ticket. Did you notice how crowded it is?
Boy. I need to hear a toad voice so I could get it back. Alright, sounds like our play will start soon. Uh-oh. Damn, I'm eating my cookie.
Princess, no!
Well. Demo. Oh. Okay.
What's wrong?
Whoa. Hearing Peach speak is kind of weird. You want to know what's wrong? Well, some strange masked characters are making a complete disaster out of our play. We can't produce the play with them around. I don't know what to do at this point. Oh my god. I'll kill them. So you came to attend some plays and now you're witnessing this whole mess, huh? I'm sorry to hear it. I have to sort this out, but I don't think I can do it alone. It would mean a whole lot if you'd help me. What do you say? Well, now I kind of wish she was talking. We're not even... We got the, what's wrong? And then that was it. Like, not even subtitles. Really? You'll help? Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'm going back to eating my cookie. My name is Stella. I'm a Sparkle Sprite who watches over this theater. And you're a Peach? What a great name. I imagine we're only getting this one, like, for the demo. So this is the sword fighter story. And sure enough, it feels off in here. Huh? Oh no! Oh my god! Somebody's dead!
Oh my!
Could the masked ones be responsible for this? Alright, I've got it. Okay, I've got an idea. We should try using the power of Sparkle. Nice. Like, so far that's it? Just their hair changes? Oh, okay. Okay. Come on, use Sparkle to help this...
Yes!
Nice. Okay. Ooh, I feel better. Look at that, he grew up. He's feeling himself. One of the powers. With your help, we can fix everything using the power of Sparkle.
Let's go!
Looks like this area has gone back to normal. But we better check on the castle. Oh no, oh no. I'll whoop their ass. I like their designs though. Leave him alone! Good, bro. Figured I would play the demo before you got on. I took damage. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, sorry. I mean, oh, shoot. The kids game. I apologize. We came late, but good to play. Alright. Alright, now we can keep going. I can't imagine the demo is like longer than 15 minutes, so. Ah, it's a sparkle gem. Proof of your fantastic efforts. These gems are packed with shining power. We're getting closer. Oh shoot. The king's in the castle. I got you. Don't be sad. Oh, okay. That's Peachy, baby. Alright, so I gotta get up there and get that, Oh, I wasn't even paying attention to that. I got hit because of you. What are you gonna do? Thanks for the help. Don't be sad. What is that? Why did you fall? Did you fall? Only the sword fighter over here. Okay. What is this? Okay. Kind of wish. Kind of wish it auto collected. Wow. So we've got points, sparkle stuff, and ribbons to collect. Flowers bloom? Boom? Alright, we did that. Cool, cool, cool. You're so powerful. Alright, when do I get a weapon? Does the Sword Fighter Sparkle, Peach. I think we can use it. Damn right. Damn. So now she can be violent. She's done being nice. How was I supposed to know that? Oh my god. I assume it would have immediately came to me, but you never know. Not one step farther. Why are there so strong controls? Is there? Ooh, okay. I'm having a shield. Whoa. What the hell did I just do? Yeah, come on, Peach. So far, like, super simple gameplay. Kind of just nice though, seeing like Peach have a game. What was that slow-mo? Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out. Like, was it me doing a counter? I don't think I did a counter. Okay. Alright. Oh, wait, I think. Is this the spot where I do it? Because. Yeah. Is that a bonus area? Okay. Came down here just to kill some guys? That's crazy. Nice. Alright, I guess we just do that. The king. Oh my god. Hey, don't be sad. I got you. Will this make you happy? No. Okay. I don't think I need the heart. I'm totally maxed out, but ooh, okay, new boss. Well, new enemy. Oh, what was that? Okay. So yeah, that slow-mo stuff is definitely me doing a counter. Woo! Alright, that's kinda sick. I like that. Now this big dude probably gonna me up. Uh-oh, okay. That's it? Okay. Oh. Alright, that was like way too easy. That was like...
Oh my god.
Somewhere. I don't think I can get there yet. There's the king! Something's about to happen. Countering is like super easy in this game. Like it's very forgiving. Oh god. Easy peasy, baby. We got all the star power stuff, whatever, star gems.
Like that. Thank you very much.
Castle of Thorns. And we got the ribbon, right? We did get the ribbon. Let's go. Nice. To be continued. Alright, so yeah, the demo was about as long as I figured it was going to be, just at one level. Roughly 15 minutes. I kind of slowed down at certain parts at the start. Are we getting a... Okay, we are getting like an end sequence. Bitrate's a little weird. Like, the frame rate it's hitting in the... And the lobby's a little weird, but we did it. Together we're able to use the power of Sparkle. But the theater's not back to normal yet. I wonder if those glowing threads and the symbol in the lobby here are related. I bet the other plays need our help too. Come on, let's go check on them. Wait, so what did I just take? I got like an extra thing? Like extra hearts? The stairs are blocked. Well, that's because he's standing there. Oh! You just can't go... Okay, so you can't access the next floor. The symbols aren't there. Are they... Wow, alright, so we could do one more level, I guess. Showtime! I feel like if there is more than just this level, we'll stop at this level. But now that does make me wonder, like, how long is the actual game? Like, I assumed there wasn't gonna be that many.
Peach time. time.
I assume there weren't going to be that many levels in this game. Oh, they're holding a sweets festival here. The bakers prepare sweets and then share them with everyone. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Oh no, I'm gonna lose my money. No masked villains here. Let's head to the gate. I mean, I'm here. Oh, do I gotta do it? Okay. Here come the villain.
Oh god! These are options.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, you see, now you're a good guy. There's no time to skulk. Let's go. Nice. Yeah. Wait, so those birds over there are too weak while the other ones are carrying huge cakes? Oh, okay, I got the ribbon. That's awesome. I didn't collect every coin. Yeah, you're welcome, buddy. Come on, be happy, you guys. Wait, was there anything else? Oh, okay, I just needed them to open the doors. Is there not, like, it's gotta be, like, wow, alright. Like, we're definitely gonna miss stuff in this one. jumping back and forth. I'm the baker now. What was your reaction? I mean, it's pretty sad, you know? To probably way to go. I already forgot the specific, like, I forget the specific wording of it. Like, what was it? Pulmonary hematoma or something like that? Yeah, like, still young, you know? Like, yeah, 60s. Being in your 60s is obviously not young, but the way how long people are able to live now, you know, that's, he still had more to give. But he has a fucking immaculate legacy that he's created, that he's leaving behind. You know? Like, we had those people trying to be edgy and shit like that and being like, oh, finally. You don't like dickhead shit. Like what do you gain from that? You know, like, it's just a regular guy. It's not like he was a piece, he was not a piece of shit, as far as I know. Like, so, like, let's make a warm-up batch first. But there is that game that's coming out in the, I think it's in June. We were looking it up before, like, we had looked at it at some, react. Something, like, I know you play as, like, like a devil, but it's, like, based off his style, so I don't know if it's just based off his style or he was working on the game, But now more than ever, I'm 1,000% interested in getting the game. I was already thinking about getting it, and now I really want to. Press B repeatedly, then stop at the right time.
Ready, let's bake.
Oh, okay. How do they expect me to, like... Ooh, okay. Like, I can't do all of these. This leche for you? Alright, got you, bro. No, you little bastard. Why would you... You just got there. Come on, you guys. Let's go. Yeah, baby. Oh, shoot. Okay. Come on. Come take this. Come take this. Come on. No. Was I just short of three stars or whatever? No way. No way, I was just short of 3 stars. Nah, we're doing that again. Nah, don't give me that X mark. You wouldn't take the last cookies. We're all set on cookies. Hate this game now. Stupid. Was I gonna take damage somewhere? Why did they give me hearts? Follow the recipes and decorate the cake. Let us know when they're ready to go. How the what? Press B to decorate the cake. Okay, I didn't see that she started holding that, so I was just like. I was like, where, what? Where am I getting the cream? Yeah, good luck on this one. Say it was bad.
Perfect.
She said perfect. No. Damn it. Some of them fell. Oh, that takes forever. Okay. I totally forgot about fixing the right side. And what do you want me to do with this one? What? Fudge. Oh, bro. Okay. That one worked? Okay. There you go. Beautiful. Damn it. They're not gonna give me the... Okay. Huh? Hmm? Okay, cool. Oh, no. We got a little extra cream on there. That's okay. So we're missing another star besides the one that I flubbed. Alright. Having played this current level, I'll say, not my favorite of the two. You know, like, fun little minigame stuff here and there, you know. It's nice, though, to have, like, you know, you're getting variety in the gameplay, so I cannot be mad at that. I think overall game is clearly super easy. Intended more for a younger audience. Obviously it's a Nintendo game. Most of them are very kid friendly. If you're going into this expecting something difficult, I don't know what to tell you, but I think this is a nice, enjoyable change of pace, and it's great to see, you know, them doing something different with Princess Peach. It's been a while since we had a Princess Peach game, so can't believe I missed two stars, though, CC. I guess it wasn't that easy to be continued. So I am thinking about it. I'm thinking about getting the game. If it's at... Okay, so now we got the ending screen. If it is $60, though, I'm a little iffy on that. But we'll see. Alright, five levels, six levels so far. Seven. Oh, okay, so a musical level. Eight. Nine. Nice. Yeah, you're definitely getting a variety. 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so 10 levels. They just didn't show the Western one in that little sizzle reel. Nice. Yeah, overall enjoyable. Stress-free playing it as we get ready to play the finals. Gonna have a miserable time doing that. Although it's been a while. So for the YouTube video, it's been a while since we've done a FIFO, but if you liked it, hit that like button. If you loved it, hit that subscribe button. You just can't get enough, come over to twitch.tv/BrawlCindy. But until then, peace.